Welcome to educational channel. So this video is on multiplicating fractions, how to multiply when fractions are given. Okay, it's a very simple and straightforward. Okay, I'm taking one question. Okay, 2 by 3 is a fraction and 2 by 5 is another fraction. 2 by 3 and 2 by 5. Now we need to multiply these both fractions. So I'm taking questions. 2 by 3, we need to multiply. So multiplication is very simple. Numerators and denominators separately will multiply directly. That is, in both fractions 2 are the numerators. So okay, 2 into 2 directly multiply by, and denominators both we can multiply directly. That is 3 into 5. That's it. So we need to simplify. Now 2 2s are 4 and 3 5s are 15. So 4 by 15 is the answer for this. 2 by 3 into 2 by 5. Another example we'll see here. Small number I'm taking. 1 by 2 into 2 by 5 is dash. So directly multiply 1 into 2 because both numerators by and both denominators will multiply. Now we can do cancellation also here. So after cancellation means same table you can apply. 2 and 2 you can cancel. 2 ones are. Now 1 is a numerator, denominator is 5. That's it. So 1 by 5. If it is possible, you can cancel. Okay, like one more example, also same cancellation type. 4 by 7, 3 by 4. Now 4 into 3. Okay, if you multiply directly, you can cancel in the question itself, otherwise you can multiply. 4 into 3 is 12 by 7 into 4 is 28. Fine. So you can simplify here also. Now 12 and 28 you can cancel in 2 table. 2 6 to 14, 1 4. Again 6 and 14 is again 2 table. 2 3 is a 6 and 2 7 is a. Until you can get simplest form, you can write as this. So 3 by 7 is answer. Or else in the question itself you means directly can cut this 4 4 ones one numerator and one denominator should cut, and remaining is 3 by 7. So all like this also you can write it. Okay, this is all. Hence multiplication of fractions are very simple. Just multiply numerators directly and denominators directly. You should not apply this method for adding and subtracting. So multiplication means just you multiply numerator separately and denominator separately, then we need to simplify the solution.
Thank you for watching this video. To understand the concept of each and everything in Vedic maths, you need to follow in order. So we are providing the numbers for every video. You better follow in order to understand easily and to gain the knowledge more. At the same time, share with your friends and subscribe the channel also, because this channel is meant for students, to those who improve their knowledge and logical and reasoning skills. And we are providing the links also in description below. You just follow that links, and website link also is given. According to your knowledge, you can improve that. Thank you.